Hey, what's up, gamers? We are back with more Luck Be a Landlord. Just gonna start up a run here, see how it goes. I'm a little out of the loop. It's been probably a week since I played this last. What is the four me? Oh, right, I'm on level four. I forgot I loaded into level four. Whirl? Awesome, awesome. That's a good synergy already. Seed? Tiny pebble for now, I think. Okay. What do we want here? I'm just gonna go with the Matryoshka for now, I think, because just feel like it'll pay out over time. I think that's worth it. Let's see. One extra coin. That's a little bit of a safety net. Seed. Gonna go with dog. Seems like it'll have some good synergies later on, probably. Coconut half. Another shiny pebble. Okay. I'm actually gonna change the resolution here. I turned it down for a second. Yeah, that looks better. Okay. Void capsule. Yeah. Straight five coins. That seems pretty good to me. Palakernite would be good for our shiny pebbles. One moment here. Oh gosh, wait, oh, it messed up my screen region. That's no good. I can't see anything. Here we go. One second, I'll be right back. I will take a raccoon. I think the raccoon works with the seeds, right? B. I'm gonna skip that one. Reroll capsule. Pay 100. Okay. Feel like we're still on track here. Bear. Adoption papers or lint roller? I'm not too sure about this. I feel like we should go adoption papers for now. Oh, and then I should use it, of course. Here another symbol makes this symbol give an additional coin. Gold? I don't know. This symbol permanently gives one more. We don't have anything that does that, do we? Reroll? Rabbit. Okay. That probably would have been better for the lint roller, but whatever. Monkey and bear. Reroll. Wolf, I guess, and another raccoon. Awesome. Ooh, another flower. Good. And another flower. I think we probably want to destroy something here, right? Like, I don't need the pearl. Kind of just taking up space. Chest capsule. We don't have any keys, but I think that's kind of a it's a fun time. Okay. Another rabbit. Nori. I really wish I had taken the lint roller. Let me move down just slightly. There we go. Just gonna skip this one. Let's see. Is there anything here that's worthwhile? No, I'm just gonna skip that one too, I guess. Another bear? Reroll for nothing? Okay. Reroll capsule. Thieves are destroyed by bananas, right? Oh wait, banana peels. Probably. Yeah, we'll take one. Oh, we have tons of banana peels. Why didn't I see them in the list? What? Oh, there they are. What was I looking at? Yeah, destroys adjacent thieves. Okay. We're still ahead of the curve. No worries here. Another chest capsule. Ray pepper? Reroll or cherry? I feel like there's got to be something we can do with these cherries soon. Ooh, there's a key. There's a key. Okay. And it got the lock box. Nice. Ooh, hyenas for our bananas. Nice. Wait, why didn't those ones synergize? Does it only do it once, or I don't understand that. Rabbit fluff. Flower. Another bear. Just gonna skip this. Well, I guess there was no reason to skip it, but it didn't seem like it synergized with anything. Whatever. Another squirrel? Reroll? Or chest capsule? Coconut half. Matryoshka's almost popped. We should get rid of one of the shiny pebbles. There we go. Oh, hex capsule. Okay. Was reading it wrong for a second there. Thought it was a hex. Yeah, I guess I'll roll on a hex. Why not? Skip. And we got, what is that, tedium? I think that's tedium. Hex of thievery, buffing capsule. Perfect. Love a good buffing capsule. Skip. Oh. Looked outside of the window. Okay, we like Barely made that one. Bit nervous here. A sun. Four leaf clover, very rare. I mean, I feel like we have to take that. How do I find a. Oh, wait. Because it probably wasn't in the roll. Okay. Remove our cat. That a void capsule or. What we. How do we eat a void creature? Orange? Because we've got a lot of other, like, fruit. Reroll for orange. Please give me a good fruit synergy soon. That's all I'm looking for. Yep. I could have taken the Hex of Destruction and let it thin out my numbers a little bit, I suppose. Hustling capsule, sure. Whirl. Skip. And I think we just lost. Yeah, that was not the greatest run. Let's retry that then. Keep going. Crab. Crab seems like it could be good, maybe. Anchor. Got a nautical theme going here. Another crab. Present, I guess. Okay. Slot machine. That'll be interesting early on. Nori. Gambler. I think slot machine and gambler synergize at all, do they? No, weird. I mean, there might be parts of different mods, I'm not even sure. Ow. Shiny pebble. Another anchor. Ooh, a five. Nice. Okay. High schooler. Wait. What are any of these have in common? No, I'm so confused. Are 2 times more likely to add. Oh, because they're all things that add symbols. Okay. I was not comprehending that for a second. Conveyor belt. Yeah, because that'll be good for the rabbit. If we have the one where it sheds, we would still need that, I guess. Three-sided die? Or a gambler? Maybe he'll pay out soon then. Skip? There he goes, he paid out now. Another anchor. Getting those good corner anchors, that's good, that's good. We have a hyena, we don't have a banana peel. Lockbox. Okay. Thief also works with the peel. Black pepper. It's a good passive, I feel like. Good steady passive. Reroll capsule. roll, and skip. Reroll. Skip. Oh gosh, wine. Seems like a good investment. I don't want to mess with Sneko. I'll use another anchor. That is a lot to get in this short time. I will reroll this and take a... just a tedium capsule, I guess. Quiver? In case we run into any arrows, I guess. Another present. Dog. No anchors on the outside, damn. Removal capsule. Hustling capsule. Rabbit. Okay, we made it. We're good. Anchor or dog? I think I want to go with another dog. Oh, hyena and dog work. I didn't even realize. I forgot, I guess. Okay. 35 to 300. Why would I want a dud capsule? Is that just like a bad item? So you don't take something? Oh, bronze arrow. There we go. There's an arrow. First law of thermodynamics, sure, yeah. That sounds interesting. Oh, nice, that's gonna be a 10. Awesome, awesome. Spinning then. Another anchor? I don't feel like anchors synergize well with anything though. Raccoon? Skip this one, and then I think we're gonna remove a few things here. Yeah, that feels good. Okay. Another anchor. Yep. Another loss. Yeah. Damn, we can't get to that 300 mark, huh? Well, let's go again. Let's keep going here. I almost skipped, like, instinctively there. I'll go with beer. Bounty Hunter. Dog. Peasant. Nice. Okay. Rabbit fluff. Blue pepper, because we still have a lot of blank space. Shedding season, definitely. Another beer. I'm gonna skip this one. Hope that I survive that. Yeah, we'll be fine. Bounty Hunter. Hyena. Wait, was the dog destroyed when the quest happened? Oh shit, I think it was. I thought we still had a dog. Oh well. Yeah, skip that one. Reroll, I guess? Just gotta make sure we don't take any gamblers now. Yeah, billionaire. Five-sided die? Mouse? Dog. Got a dog again. Cool. Do we have any? We don't have anything locked. I think we're just gonna skip this one. Okay, 150. Yeah, Hex of Midas, sure. Dwarven Anvil. Three-sided die. Reroll. Come on. Nothing? Okay. Just need like a dwarf or something. Gnome. That would have been really good for the other run we had. Coin? Oh, wait. Oh, I was really worried I was muted there for a second. Seems like we are doing fine. Yeah, we're good. Wealthy capsule. Adoption papers, and then we'll use it. Awesome. Destroy. Okay. Yeah, I don't have. That would have been the good cherry synergy we wanted. Dog. Void creature, and. I don't know. Sand dollar? Wait, dogs don't work with billionaires. That's interesting. Beer. A coal, I guess. Kind of a late investment for coal, but give it a shot. Why not? Another dog? I'm just gonna skip that. Nothing there I want. Yep, gonna skip that. And I think we might remove our sand dollar. Okay, I think we're gonna make this one then. Take a lockbox. Okay, yeah, we like just made that. I was hoping for a bigger roll than that, but no, that was pretty tight. Wine. Ooh, Zarov's contract. This would be very interesting to take. Well, there goes our quest friend. Adventurer, what was he called? I don't remember. Raccoon. Oh fuck. Did they kill each other? That was oh, that's wild. I didn't. Did they do that? Zarov's contract count for bounty hunters too? Wait, that's not Zarov's contract. They do. That's weird. I had no idea. I guess you really don't want more than one at a time? Or you want like odd numbers of them? I say as I take a second one. Reroll for nothing. Best capsule. I just want one of the really good chests for once. Come on. If that. Key. There we go. Hey, we made it past 300. Nice. Silver arrow. Gray pepper. Beer. We need to remove this Midas hex. Probably. Hex of hoarding. No. Skip that. Remove Hex of Midas. There we go. Getting way too many coins going here. Omelet? Maybe? Gonna skip that. Peasant. They killed each other, okay. Don't feel like we're making this one. Hyena? Billionaire? Damn. Well, give me one second and we will be back with More Luck Be a Landlord. Thank you for watching. If you're watching on YouTube, like and subscribe or whatever. Yeah, we will be back. See ya.